next is Walker versus Yackee. So for 7th Division 1, Walker versus Yackee. Edgewood is in the lead 2-0. Start of the second period. And that's Yackee taking the top position here, down by 2. Wyatt Walker.